In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove and reset Face ID on any iPhone. So what you want to do is go on your iPhone, open up the Settings app, which is the gear icon here, and then once under Settings, there should be a search bar at the very top. Just tap into that and type in Face ID. You should see an option that says Face ID and Passcode. Go ahead and tap into that option there. If you have a passcode enabled, you will have to tap or enter that in now. And once you do so, you should see these settings. Now, you could go down right here and tap into Reset Face ID, but when you do, it's going to tell you that you have to turn off stolen device protection to reset it. It's very easy. Go ahead and tap OK. In the same little area here, scroll down to where you see the option that says stolen device protection. Tap into that option there. In order to disable that, you want to tap the little slider at the top. That should go to the left and over. Now, once you've done that, sometimes it can take up to an hour depending on the device that you're using. Go ahead and go back, hit the little back option there. And now when we go back here and go to Reset Face ID, you can see that it is done. So now when you log into the phone, it will no longer have Face ID. Now, this is completely different than a passcode. It'll still have the passcode, but Face ID will be reset, removed, and disabled from any device by going here, turning off stolen device protection, and you are good to go. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section below. We'll see you guys in the next tutorial.